जस्टिस मंसूर अली शाह हु इज अ सीनियर जज इन द सुप्रीम कोर्ट हैज स्ट्रेस दैट द वर्डिक्ट व्हिच पास बाय सुप्रीम कोर्ट शुड बी इम्प्लीमेंटेड इन फुल एक्शन. ही सेड नो चॉइस टू कॉल सुप्रीम कोर्ट रूलिंग राइट और रॉन्ग. द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन सेज दैट दिस इज द जजमेंट एंड इट हैज टू बी इम्प्लीमेंटेड. He said that those who have any objection to Supreme Court verdict can change the entire structure of the Constitution, but right now this is how it is. He said that disregarding the Apex Court ruling was also a separation of powers. Separation of power is a core component of democracy which should not be disturbed. This is not a burden or a courtesy. That you have to do it, but a constitutional obligation that needs to be fulfilled. He said that only the Supreme Court had the prerogative to decide the matter, and after that, the judgments has to be implemented.